Manpower Minister Hanif Dakiri has made an impromptu visit to low-cost flats for factory workers in Marunda, North Jakarta, to see their living conditions firsthand. The workers have made many complaints about the housing, ranging from the cost of living to leaky roofs and the difficulty of commuting to work. Most of those living in Marunda work in Cakung, where there is no housing available for them.